And my question for you, for my fans for TV Campfire, I've been plugging to them over and over again, week after week, that they should be watching your show. Can you tell us why they should be watching your show?
Well, it's sexy. We got really cool monsters. We get a little creepy at times, but listen, we're a very socially responsible show, and we tell great stories, and there are very relatable stories. So my guess is that if you have an experience in life that you want to see that other people shared, you can watch it on our show, but you can watch it in a fantasy environment where it's a lot of fun. That fair?
Yeah. Okay, so let's get down to the nitty gritty, which was I've seen the finale of season 2 already, and we won't talk about how. But I will say that the finale is phenomenal. I really like where you guys left off, but now I want to know, it's like, because you built this whole kind of war up. So can you give us anything about the upcoming season?
Well, you know, without giving away too much about the final episode, Bo has a very complicated origins. We gave the audience a fairly good idea of who her mother was in season 1, but we haven't told you too much about who her father was, but we are hinting that the father is somebody that you might want to be worried about. So she's got a complex origin, and we're going to deal with that in season 3.
Well, I noticed there was one episode in season 2 also where, which has aired, where she actually like siphoned this power and like took over an entire room. That just kind of blew my mind. Like, can you tell us how you like came up with that and where that anything?
Well, actually, that's a lucky break in a writer's room. We were trying to decide how to illustrate that Bo's character can be pretty scary, because if you watch the first season, everybody wasn't sure whether they should let her live or not. They wanted to kill her right away, and they've all been a little afraid of her. So we thought we'd give the audience a little hint on the fact that she can be something quite devastating.
So now I know you have your actors on either side of you, and I know it's like picking your children, but who do you have the most fun and can see the clearest in your mind to write for?
Well, I mean, Anna's character, Bo, is who we center everything around, and we support them with everybody else, but it's more, I mean, it's Anna's journey that we're always writing to, so, and everybody else supports. So her, you know, we have a love triangle that we keep going pretty well in the show, and that hasn't gone away. We throw a few curves at it, and we complicate it a bit. We've actually played a lot with Ksenia's character in the last part of season 2, and I think you've seen already in the U.S. that we give her a bit of a love interest that's coming. Bo goes up and down in her romances, as you would expect in a series like this, and Chris is going up and down in his, so we're going to keep all the romance angles going for a while.
I do have to say the romance angle you have going between Bo and Dyson is breaking my heart, so hopefully you like, there is going to be some sort of resolution. Well,
it gets a little more complicated, you know, but I think fans are going to like what we're doing with them.